Solar energy has become one of the most popular renewable energy, and the number of PV systems in use has rapidly grown in recent years. Safety is always the main focus of attention. In the discussions about the fire hazard in the PV system, the arc fault at DC side is always the focus. GoodWe adopts the solution based on the detection of arcing current to prevent higher risk. AFCI. AFCI from GoodWe has a detection accuracy of up to 99.9%, which detects the arc fault both fast and precisely. Within 0.5 seconds, an arc fault can be detected and extinguished. In addition to arc fault, fire can also be caused by leakage current. The residual current devices can detect leakage current, and it is a fundamental component for protection against electrical fire. Now, several GoodWe inverters are compatible with Type A and B RCDs, with a rated residual current of 300 mA, which can detect leakage currents, and are fundamental components for protection against electrical fire. If leakage current exceeds safety value, it will also pose a threat to personal and property safety. The RCD is required to have a limit value for sudden changes of 30 mA to protect human safety. On the other hand, inverters also face the risk of machine damage. Firstly, in a lightning-prone area, the lightning-induced array failures can be more detrimental to solar equipment. To protect against damage from surges, GoodWe inverters are integrated with SPD1 or 2 on DC side, and SPD2 on AC side. Once the transient overvoltage appears in the system, the impedance of the device decreases, so surges current is driven through the SPD bypassing the sensitive equipment. Secondly, overheating is also detrimental to the inverters. How does GoodWe inverter dissipate heat? GoodWe 1100V CNI inverters are equipped with powerful 5 Nm external fans, which has unique upper and lower vertical air duct from bottom to top. Excellent fan design greatly improves the heat dissipation efficiency in this operation logic, thereby bringing long-term generation and reliable quality more than expected. Furthermore, data security is also the main area of concern. In the whole data transmission procedure, encryption is an indispensable part of protecting your PV plant from hazardous attacks. To keep your plant safe, GoodWe adopts AES-128 encryption algorithm between the inverter and server. Moreover, HTTPS communication is used on the server side to ensure platform security. In conclusion, GoodWe has always worked toward security features so the customers can confidently choose GoodWe's products.